She's got the heads of her cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's raining down those elbows.
Bayley not quite taking charge of the situation right now, despite her game plan. Bayley always comes prepared, but Corey, is there such a thing as over-preparedness?
Well, there is, Cole, but Bayley's also known for her ability to adapt in any situation. It gives her a distinct level. We should be seeing her do just that tonight.
This
She re-enters the ring now.
Whew, that was close.
Here is your winner, Bayley!
Danny Tolliver, as close a match as we've seen in recent memory.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
Retribution.
Feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Curt.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
Control.
jaw-shattering boot.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Able to get there in time.
Way up. Got the tag.
the face of Brutus. Just caught. He's struggling a bit here. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
All the way up. And the
them.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now. Well played. Will it be? He keeps his team in the match. Thank you. just vicious. He's out before the two count.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Setting up. Partner in now. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
On their shoulders.
That was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
They say when you know, you know. And I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.
Thank you.
We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael. The North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back.
Trap beyond. And the neckbreaker for the title. Oh, somehow
showing his determination there with that kick out.
Carmelo deservedly believes his own.
No!
Suicide dive! That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Face first with a reverse STO.
Turned the exchange around and swept him.
He's got something coming.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
DDT!
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Confidence of Carmelo Hayes, which has backfired as he takes offense.
Apparently not. Nobody underestimate what this superstar is capable of.
capable of.
Yeah.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Harder and harder to kick out of.
Knees meet the face. Carmelo holding on the line.
Don't miss. Nothing but net.
Looks like the champ is going to win.
Carmelo Hayes can still hold the title above the competition.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, and still NXT North American Champion, Carmelo.
Level.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business for him, Corey, and that worked.
Presenting a championship pedigree, even in a non-title match.
two.
Barely kicks out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Luke Harper.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
プレイステーション。